Breaking overnight, a deadly hit and run. A 55-year-old woman was struck and killed by an SUV while standing on the corner of State and Hubbard. She was about to cross the street when a man driving a silver Ford Explorer hit her. That woman was dragged about a half a block and died at the scene. Police tried to stop the vehicle, but the driver got away.
I'm Yasmeen Hassan from